My old car has a stick. My old car has a clutch. Few drivers these days know much about such. Drove to the parking garage where I handed them my keys. But please be extra careful, even though it's not a Mercedes. This old car's not a Porsche or even a Maserati. It's been good to me and doesn't attract the glitterati. It's a simple car that gets me where I want to go. It works well in the summer and works well in the snow. I heard my clutch scream as he drove away. He ground my gears as I began to pray. I hope my old car will be okay. I hope to find out at the end of the day. It's pretty easy to drive a stick. First ease down the clutch and slip it in the first. Slowly release it, give it some gas. Down the road you go with lots of fun and class. Do it again for the second through the fifth. And that's how you drive stick shift. Well, I went back to the parking garage to pick up my old car. I gave them the ticket. The attendant didn't have to go far. I waited and waited, but my car did not emerge. I thought, why is this taking so long for them to do the search? Getting frustrated, I asked, where'd you put my car? The cashier said, we're getting an attendant who has to come from afar. One who can drive a stick and who also knows the clutch. We are very sorry to hold you up so much. The attendant brought my car. He turned to me and said, no one drives sticks anymore, automatics instead. The moral of this story, as you've been sadly told, you're driving a stick shift, it means you're pretty old. When you're driving a stick shift, it means you're pretty